Yeah, so what's up, YouTube? I'm back in jail again. I'm trying to see how I can get me reduced. So listen. I can only X. Hopefully, nice to me. Now, earlier, lucky.
This shit ain't trill at all.
Say,
I'm gonna knock you the
up.
Fuck out. Man, this is fucked up, man.
You should have ran.
Hey, civilian, you look a little lost.
Son of a bitch.
You a bust.
I'm gonna fuck you up.
Damn, man, I think I'm a
asshole. Punk ass bitch.
You want a piece of meat, clown?
Damn.
Bullshit.
Here we go again.
Fucking idiota.
You son of a bitch.
Fucking asshole. I'll punch in your dientes,
oh,
asshole.
Hell.
You fucking clown.
This motherfucker. Hey, Buster.
Motherfucking punk.
This shit ain't true.
I'll bust your cabeza open!
Oh, lame-ass motherfucker!
Shit, bro! Jerk off!
Fucked up,
break
man.
Your face!
start wrecking crashes.
I'm gonna rock your world today!
Punk ass bitch!
Fuck,
this is
bro!
Bullshit.
Asshole!
You think you're tough, do you?
Ah, hell!
Hey! Don't
hey,
fuck
Buster.
Yourself! Son of a bitch!
This shit ain't trill at all.
Fucking idiota!
Oh, lame ass motherfucker!
Damn it!
Motherfucker!
Yeah.
Oh, hell.
Shit, bro!
Fucked up, man.
God damn it.
Fucking clown!
Punk ass bitch!
Son of a bitch!
Fuck, bro!
This is
you
bullshit.
Son of a bitch!
Jerk off!
Man, I hate.
Ah, hell!
Fuck you!
Damn it!
Oh, hell! Fuck yourself!
Shit, bro!
I'ma straight knock you out, dude.
Motherfucker!
Hey, Buster!
God damn it!
Fucking idiota! Fuck, bro!
You son of a bitch!
I'ma knock you the fuck out!
Son of a bitch!
You fucking clown!
At all.
You
oh,
want a piece of meat,
motherfucker?
Clown?
Fuck you!
Thank you.
How you doing? Yeah, I hate the grass. Basketball. Okay. So, reconnect. All right, this is working. Hello? Can y'all hear me? Hello, there we go. I forgot my mic was down low. If people couldn't hear me, I do apologize because I was talking the whole time. Now, Yeah, I gotta remember to have my mic on max. I'm streaming, unfortunately. NEA might not be, I'm in queue again, that's great. I shouldn't have to be in queue, because the freaking server's not full. And I'm just going back to prison, to be honest, though. I don't even know if it's gonna count my work anymore, because I'm in turn, so it's whatever. It's all good. Anyway. Trying to entertain everybody if that's humanly possible.
I've been working.
Let's see here. Okay, so it's gonna let me back on the server now. It's great. I can switch back to webcam. Anyway, y'all can see loading in again. I'm gonna load back into prison, of course. Alright, head pop, head crash, whatever you want to call it, stupid stuff. I'm gonna pick my character, then I gotta go to the last location, because if I don't go to the last location, that's LRP. So. Anyway, go back to prison. Yeah, we're gonna go to the last location. Honestly, I wouldn't even try to do anything else. But...
damn it!
I've been in jail several times. I know how bad jail was. Last time I was in jail, I was in and cut down tree cemetery. But the handle was plastic. But you saw every time you. They suffer because everybody is either you chop down a really big fat
he's
tree,
so loud. I so apologize, everybody. He's yelling from the top of his lungs. Don't understand why he's so loud. Basically screaming with
Hello, friend. Yeah.
How the fuck are you already back in jail?
Let's just say I got 90 days.
Oh God, Jesus Christ. 90 days.
Yes, I got 90 days. I got caught stealing another
90
vehicle.
Months or 90 days?
No, 90 months. That's what I meant. Yeah.
Holy 90 months. Fuck.
But anyway,
you have a suggestion.
What?
Work of Jimbo over there, and Bob. He'll give you some jobs. He'll lower your sentence.
Okay, so I'm gonna tell you, I can work with the rest of the people, but he wants me to do
him.
Plumbing, yeah, and the
yeah, and
locked.
Here you can't get outside, do electrical stuff, lower your time.
Okay,
by a lot normally.
I got you. I had a head popped, and when I came back in, the door was locked again. So
yeah, I'm sorry. I'll fix that.
No
later.
Problem.
I'll let you out. Oh fuck! I locked it. There you go.
You know what? I think me and you are going to be best friends.
What did you mean?
Because you keep visiting me in prison. So, yeah.
I mean, you're not... I don't think you'll... If you try now, it won't let you, I'm pretty sure. Tell you, you're not available. You're not ready, mate.
Yeah, it won't let me look at the phone. Yeah. It's fine.
Yeah,
I was just trying to make
time.
Sure.
Well, have fun. Just good luck.
I appreciate you. Hey, I got a question. You know anything I might do to not keep me getting arrested every 5 seconds? Bye, Trent. Anyway. Helping. Oop. Grab a drink. Yeah. Ooh, I can grab a water. It's expensive. Yay. Wait.
Not looking my foot.
Wait, can I steal chemicals? No. Wait. My third ideas. Ooh, I'll take it. Wait, it ain't working. Okay. Grab some ingredients. Okay, so. Here, do this. Grab the ingredients. Now, what you want me to do? No, that's not what I need to do. Okay, so what I do? Cook.
Meal.
Anyway, I am gonna do. How do I? I figure out how to do this hood stuff. Get us to chat. Alright, this is what I was looking for. That is icon. Wow, that was crazy. Anyway, oh, that's probably what I'm talking about. Okay, this is cool, man. So, and the find it look like that. That is bars. Nah, that looks ugly. Oh, that looks basic. Looks terrible as well. That looks awful. Stars, ooh, you know what? That actually might. How do I just hide him? Okay, there we go. Now, what I can do, more water. Yeah. I think it's supposed to be away from the customizes. You know what? It's cool. We're gonna just do some jet lag here real quick. Anyway, let's see. What happens if I go over this? Hey, bro. Don't work.
Oh, wow. Okay. Keep cooking it.
And while I'm cooking, I can play with other stuff. Okay, so we're gonna take off. Okay, so I wanna like these icons. Okay, so that's how you edit them individually. Left. Go back, click again. So we're just gonna keep this keep working on this real quick. So,
hey, no.
Anyway, I think the prison is the slowest thing in that place to do, but anyway, it gives me a chance to just play around with stuff. Show y'all, like, you know, what everything look like. Feels weird. I don't really care about that. I like the little star ones. They might look generic and weird, but I actually think they look pretty cool. So what I'm gonna do is I'm actually gonna back and go to cooking again. I think I don't know how many meals I cook. I'll go check and see how much work. Apparently, you got to do 20 to get a discount. So, nope, I gotta cook one more. So we're gonna try to see, I guess, let's see how fast it's. Oh, this must be the longest. Oh no, if this is the longest meal or the other one's gonna be the longest meal. Man, this some good food, bro. I wish they'd feed me this and not feed me slop. I'm telling you what. Ooh wee. I'll tell you. I'm trying to get some of this food right here, man. Look good. Anyway, there we go. Ah! I'm gonna cook it during a sandwich. It'll probably be the fastest thing. Next sandwich, there we go.
Figure it out eventually. Anyway, I finished work. Ooh, much I got reduced. 15 months. And I got. Okay. What else kind of JRPGs out here? Hey, player! Wait. That doesn't work for him. He's so aggressive. I'll talk to the. Terrorism or some shit. Nah, I can't talk to him. Let's see some blood. Let's see, come on. I fixed the electrical panels on all yours. I tried doing this shit, so. This is what I fucking live for. Piece of shit. Yo, I'm just fixing these electrical boxes. I don't even know how I got trained to do this shit. Like, for real. This shit crazy, bro. I'll eventually get up. think if I fill it up, it'll go away, by the way. There we go. That's gone. Alright. Anyway, so I got a feeling they're going to be overhauling the prison and fixing the door locks so people like me don't get stuck in jail cells anymore. Be really cool. I mean, I think it ain't, I mean, other than this, I mean, other people are out here sweating and making money. I'm over here chilling and having fun in the prison, bro. Like, I think it's cool. The rotten apple, so it must have a different purpose then. That's cool.
I'm really the best to know. Yeah, out there. I kind of think though. Why do you do 20? Well, I don't even think there is 20 out here, to be honest. Or it's so dark. See the 20, if that makes sense? Or is it wrong with third eye? I'm a third eye, all that stuff. Nope. Anyway. Wait, I don't let me do no work. Ooh. Yeah, I'm not looking for no 20 jobs, but which I think this is, but too dark out here for me to look at. Oh, got some money on me here. That's pretty interesting. Gotta make sure that, you know, I don't get caught in anything too interesting. Wait, it's finally getting day outside. Praise the Lord. Okay. Might be done. We'll see.
mess hall. So. That mess hall. Get that door right there. Oh shit, I gotta fuck. Okay. We can go explore the other jobs now that I can actually see. Dude, that was a night for so long, this is. Oh, okay. This is cool. Hi, how you doing?
What's good, homie?
What's up? What you in here for?
Tempted fucking Grand Theft Auto, bro.
How many times you got caught?
It's my first time.
Well, this is my second time, and I'm serving 90 months, so I'm almost up.
Oh, shit.
I want to see something cool.
Yeah, let me see.
It's a shame I've been in jail so long that I'm trying to entertain myself. No, I threw it the wrong way. Okay, so I ain't totally dumb. So what happens is, if you think of your slash throw muscle, like, they tell you that you can do this and throw it against the wall and then, you know, bounce it to him and then one person stay on one side and the other person stay on the other side and, you know, just...
Oh!
Yes, sir! So I'm talking about? I'm talking about, hello. Oh, wait. Yep.
Oh!
Anyway, I've been in here so much, I talked to the warden about, you know, getting the prison locks fixed, because I occasionally get stuck in a jail cell, unfortunately, so.
Yeah.
But, he's probably just going to have to grab another one.
Is there, like, a gym here or something?
Can I go in there? There is a gym, but, I haven't figured out how you lift weights in the gym.
Yeah.
Bro, look at me, I'm fast! Woo! Oh, that cardio, y'all ain't ready for me?
Ooh. Damn, this guy's benching two plates.
Hey, you better get out of my mask now before I fuck you up. I'm sorry.
Oh, we got a prison fight.
Fuck this shit.
Oh, yeah.
Boy, they lightweights. Why I let go?
Yeah, what the fuck are you doing, bro?
Gang shit. The fuck y'all talking about? Woo! Oh, no. He's a person you can talk to if that makes sense. That's why you can't hit him.
Oh, yeah. Damn, there's fucking two bench points.
Wait, I think I can get out of here now.
Damn, I got -85 bucks.
You know how to get out?
I'm in debt. No, I don't.
Okay. You wanna?
Yeah, it says my time's up.
Okay. You can follow me, player, because I know how to get out. Alright, so you run over this way. The fuck is that? Anyway. Oh! Hey, you alright?
Yeah, I'm straight.
Okay, so this is the mess hall. You ever want to come over here, you can get food and drinks and stuff like that if you're a repeat offender. But this is actually on the way for us leaving anyway. So we're going to be over here. Then we're going to run over here.
And then it's through here.
Damn, I'm slow.
You straight? Okay. And you got to remember, I've been arrested a few times, so. So then you just kind of use your. Wait, come here. Don't tell me I gotta call the cops back down here again. This is where I got out last time. I don't know who fucked with it. And I'm irritated now.
Yeah.
Wait, it's okay. I'm gonna pick up one of these phones and call PD to let us out.
All right, sounds good.
Wait. Anyway, we were supposed to come and check out up here. You just walk up to one of these payphones and ring yourself out. But, there ain't no payphones over here, so.
Wait, are you stuck in here?
Nah. As long as there's 12 on, they'll come and help us. But the bad thing is I don't have a damn phone, so I can't tell you if 12's on or not.
Yeah, same.
The only problem is that's how we're supposed to get our stuff back.
Damn, for real?
Yeah, so everything you had is now going to be gone. So now you're really going to be in the hole because you need $50 for your ID. If you had a driver's license, you're going to have to pay $150 for that again. Oh,
wait. How much is a phone?
I don't know how much a phone is. I never had to buy one. Fuck. So then you got to buy a phone. But wait, gang. We ain't done yet. What about your food and your water? No. You need your food and water back too? What? Going to be looking like 300 or 400 deep by the time you get done, gang.
This shit bad, bro.
Huh? Look.
I'm already in debt.
I'm not. I actually, haven't made very much money, but I made a few dollars, and I guess the cops have been nice in that, just slamming the shit out of me in prison and not finding me, if that makes sense, so, whatever.
What you doing to get some money?
There's odd things you can do around the jail to make a couple of dollars, if that makes sense, but, there are jobs around the city. I just never made it to them because I get arrested on the way. When did you get arrested? How long ago was it?
It was like 7 months ago, I think.
7 months. Oh, I hope somebody's still down here. ain't no way. Like, look, they're really good about coming and helping me out because they've already helped me out twice. But I hope I get helped out a third time, player, because there ain't no way to get up out this thing, you know? Let me out. Let me out. When in doubt, let me out. Whew. God. My vibe is blown, but I don't been in this thing. It's the second time I gone got stuck in the jail too long, player.
Yeah, man, we stuck in here, bro.
Wait. No. No, we not. They just fixed it. Look at this phone. Look at the phone over here. This one I'm looking at, bro. Look over here. You see an eye on it now? Sir? You see an eye on yours now? Hello? I'm trying to ask before I leave you. You hear me?
What's up?
Look at this phone with your eye and you can get out. You see it now?
No, it's not showing up.
Are you sure you're done with your jail time?
Yeah, it said my time's up. I'm free to go.
Well, player, I don't know what to tell you because they just fixed it and I can get out now. So what you do is, does it turn blue for you or does it stay white? Hello?
What's up?
Does it turn blue for you or does it stay white?
I say it's white.
Man, I don't know then, player. But I know I'm about to get up out of here, bro. I spent 110 months in here, so.
You good.
Try to put out a message to PD and see if they help you, because I don't know.
Yeah, I got you.
Anyway, that's all for my jail life for right now. I'm about to go be a regular person, so try not to go to prison again. Wait. Better let me out this jail. No, don't tell me. I'm gonna be irritated if I'm stuck in here now. Hello? I'm trapped in the thing. Officer, let me out! Alright, so there's only one way I'm gonna get out of here, players. I got my stuff back. That's all that matters. Head out into the main streets. Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to leave and come back to get up out this prison. Because I've already inconvenienced these folks enough, and I don't want to inconvenience them no more. Let me see if there was even any police on. Advertisements. Vehicle services. Ambulance.